The Graded Region tool allows you to create a new topo surface based on an existing topo surface. When the points of the new surface are altered, the cut and fill volumes are calculated and can be scheduled. Begin with a topo surface representing the existing conditions of the site. Select a topo surface, and on the Properties palette, set the phase created parameter to a previous phase, in this case, existing. This changes the way the existing topo surface is displayed and will make it easier to see the changes when creating the graded region. In this example, the flat area of the site is not large enough for the project. We will create a graded region to expand the flat area of the site by filling in the low portions to the south and cutting some of the hillside to the east. On the Massing and Site tab, click Graded Region. In the dialog, select Create a new topo surface exactly like the existing one. This makes an exact copy of the topo surface, including all of the elevation points. Use this option when the surface is complex. The Create a new topo surface based on the perimeter points only option can be used when the surface is not as complex. Select the surface to copy. The new surface is created and opened for editing. On the View control bar, select the Hidden Line visual style. This will help you see your changes on the graded region. Select points in the swale area and press Delete. This may cause other points to fall outside the topo surface. These are deleted from the warning box. Click Place Point and set the elevation to -9 feet on the Options bar. Place points along the new position of the -9 feet contour line. Points are added to redefine the swale. Notice the dashed contour lines. These indicate the existing topo surface. The new topo surface is represented by the solid contour lines. Adjust the points to cut the hillside as you did when filling the swale. Create a cut and fill schedule of the graded region. Click the View tab and select Schedule Quantities. Select the Topography category and click OK. Select the Phase Created Cut, Fill, and Net Cut Fill fields and click OK. The cut and fill values for the new topo surface are displayed. You can tile the schedule view with the site plan and edit the topo surface to make adjustments to the points and balance cut and fill volumes of the proposed design.